Thought we were about to get a call here, but O'Halloran and Kimmerle are going to have one last discussion.
Not sure why they would continue.
They're saying it's a goal. Wow, that's a break for the Penguins. It's a close call on the replay part of it. The referee to begin with should have called goaltender interference, Jones. I mean,
well,
Stahl.
That's not what they're reviewing.
Right. They're not reviewing, right.
You know, Stahl, of course, being into the front of the net without being pushed in is an issue, but when they go back to the review, it has to be conclusive evidence that that net was all the way off before the puck entered the net. And on our replays, it was very close. And I'm sure because they did not get the perfect angle to tell if it was completely off, they're going to count it.
The problem is you can't tell height, whether it's up off the pegs with that overhead look. You can only tell whether it's back off the pegs. It clearly moved before the puck went in. And if I were in Toronto and saw the brutal, in my opinion, no call on the interference, I would have said, let's at least get this thing right and not allow the goal. You can't give the penalty.